Imam Muslim has mentioned another authority of this hadith. Sahih Muslim hadith number 6213.